Remember Mommy? It's all her fault.
No, no, no! She's my sister!
Then set me free, and I will save you both.
Shit! God damn it. That thing. It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. I need to find her.
The basement looks almost intact. Maybe I'll find some clues down here.
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Listen, you have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her? A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too. Barely legible, but I can still make out some of it. Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. in for a pound. Fucking thing. What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver. Like a way out, but it's half underwater. Thank you. Maybe I could pump out the water from here. Okay, let's get a lay of the land. On. looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually. probably get to the first tank now.
Naughty girl. Boots! Rapel. Not for me. Not for me. Where would you be? What would you be? Burnt, charred, scorched, dead. You owe me!
Now it's ready to gulp down some water.